What is up guys, कैसे हो आप लोग? It's a blistering hot Sunday afternoon, बाहर का temperature almost 45-46 degrees Celsius हो रहा है. बिल्कुल भी मन नहीं है बाइक को चलाने का, बट एक बहुत important काम पड़ गया है. दो चीज़ें इंस्टॉल करानी है हमने टाइगर पे, जिसके लिए मुझे पाथ पेवर्स ओखला जाना पड़ रहा है. पाथ पेवर्स इज़ अबाउट 45 मिनट्स फ्रॉम माई प्लेस, बट 45-46 डिग्री सेल्सियस में बाइक चलाना इज़ नॉट गोइंग टू बी ईजी. रियली हैव टू मोटिवेट माई सेल्फ टू गेट आउट इन द सन. द गुड पार्ट इज़ जो मेहनत आज होगी इतनी गर्मी में बाइक चलाने वाली, उसके बाद दो अमेजिंग चीज़ें इंस्टॉल होंगी बाइक पे. एंड पाथ पेवर स्टोर जाके आपको दोनों चीज़ों की इंस्टॉलेशन दिखाता हूँ. ट्रस्ट मी, यू विल इन्जॉय बोथ ऑफ देम. सो लेट्स गेट ऑन द बाइक एंड गेट स्टार्टेड. सो लेट्स गेट रेडी फॉर सम हवा के लू के थपेड़े. हेलो, नहीं अभी नहीं बात करनी मेरे को, मैं बाहर हूँ. ओह माय गॉड, ट्रैक्शन कंट्रोल, हल्का सा जंप हुआ बाइक में और थ्रॉटल बिल्कुल जीरो. ब्लिंकिंग लाइट्स द वंस दैट यू सॉ एंड जस्ट अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ रिलीफ फ्रॉम द हीट इस अंडरपास में. इट्स लाइक फीलिंग सो मच बेटर. लगा दो. सो द टाइगर इज गेटिंग ऑन द स्टैंड. द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट विल बी इंस्टॉलिंग इज दिस एग्जॉस्ट. दिस इज द स्कॉर्पियन एग्जॉस्ट विच विल गो ऑन द टाइगर. दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई वॉज वेटिंग फॉर द लास्ट 15-20 डेज. And hopefully this will improve the sound that comes from the triple cylinder engine. लगाते हैं अब. स्कॉर्पियन एग्जॉस्ट इज ऑन. लेट्स सी हाउ दिस साउंड्स ऑन द फर्स्ट इग्निशन. सो एक बार मैं भी रैम करके देख लेता हूँ. सॉलिड आ रही आवाज. सो एज यू कैन सी दिस एग्जॉस्ट इज मच मोर स्लीकर देन द स्टॉक वन. स्टॉक कहाँ पड़ा है हमारा? स्टॉक का साइज देख लो यार, ये तो बहुत बड़ा सिलेंडर लग रहा है यार. स्कॉर्पियन वाला देखो कितना पतला लग रहा है, स्लीक. बस लुपी निकली इसकी, बस इसको संभाल के रख सकते हैं ना विदाउट बैफल. थोड़ा सा और आ गया बेस, हल्का सा. हाँ ये सही है यार. कैसी लग रही है आवाज? मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है जो पहले टाइगर था सोया पड़ा था, अब जाग गया लिटरली. अब आ रही है प्रॉपर ट्रिपल सिलेंडर की आवाज, समथिंग दैट आई एम लविंग. लेट मी नो व्हाट यू गाइस थिंक इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. अपार्ट फ्रॉम द एग्जॉस्ट, द सेकेंड थिंग दैट आई वॉन्टेड टू गेट माई हैंड्स ऑन टूडे एंड इंस्टॉल ऑन द टाइगर 900 वॉज दिस कारपू राइड. Over the last 2-3 months, I was looking to get the right deal, but fortunately, we have this sent to us from Carpuride directly, and we'll be installing this on the Tiger 900. So let us now do the unboxing of this box, which contains the Carpuride unit. This is a 5-inch unit that I specifically ordered for the Tiger 900. I personally feel that the 5-inch unit looks amazing. 7-inch is kind of a little big and overwhelming. So let us now open this box and see what is the stuff that we get inside this. You get some decent cushioning, and let's get this off. And this is the 5-inch unit. This has some connectors, as you can see. These connectors will be used to plug into the battery and give power to the unit. What else do we have inside the box? Let's open it up. We have another wire to make the connection and a couple of clamps as well. This is a standard mount that is very similar to what you get on a U-bolt ram mount type system. This can be used to mount on the handlebar as well, but I intend to mount it directly above the screen. That's the plan as of now. And last but not the least, you have this simple manual. I think the installation is going to be pretty straightforward, so should not take more than 15-20 minutes. So that's all, not a lot of stuff. This is the main thing that will get installed. Now let's get on the bike and understand which mount we'll be using to get this unit mounted over the Tiger 900 stock TFT screen that we have. That screen, by the way, is 7 inches. And the reason I didn't go for a 7-inch Carpool Ride was I wanted the navigation screen to be a little smaller than the main screen. Otherwise, both the screens will look too overwhelming to me and you guys as well who are watching the videos. They will see two screens in front of them and the view in front will also get blocked when I'm riding on those scenic places. So all said and done, let's get started and install this. So the U-bolt ram mount kind of thing that is provided in the box is used to mount the Carpool Ride on the handlebar, which is something that I'm avoiding. As I told you, I'm trying to mount it directly above the TFT screen on the Tiger 900. So for that, we have ordered a small GPS mounting unit, which costed me around 2000 rupees. And right now we are getting that mounted right above the TFT screen. So this is where we'll be mounting the GPS mounting unit. So that is how the GPS unit looks after mounting, right above the TFT screen, like I was telling you. Just 2000 rupees, and I think this will ensure that when you mount the Carpool Ride, it will be in your line of sight. You won't have to look down each and every time, which will be the case if you mount the Carpool Ride on the handlebar. Okay. So we are now installing the locket, just screwing it in. So that is the position that we'll get, right above the TFT screen. So on this GPS mount, we are now installing the U-bolt mount, which has a ram ball head over it. That's the first step. The same U-bolt mount could have been used on the handlebar as well, right?
Yes.
Next up, on this ram ball head, we'll install the stem. And now the ball head from the Carpool Ride also goes on the other side of the stem and we tighten it. That's the basic setup done. Now we'll get started with the wiring after this. Okay. This is how it will look directly above the TFT screen. I am still considering getting a shorter stem because this is coming too in front. Jada aage hai yaar. So this is the final wire that is connected to the Carpool Ride unit. This is waterproof, so while riding in rains also this should be fine, the unit and the wiring as well. So now we'll be pairing the Carpool Ride with the iPhone. So now the iPhone is connected with the Carpool Ride and you can see the Apple CarPlay home page, and seems absolutely similar to what I have in my car. You can listen to music. That this can be again paired to your intercom to listen to music. You can make calls, you can do navigation, you can search for anything. Let's do this. And very easy to navigate using this screen. I think this looks absolutely fine and will be very helpful on long rides. The reason you can hear all the noise in the background is because this unit does not turn on until the bike is switched on. So guys, we have installed both the things that we came to install today. The Scorpion exhaust is installed. This is at least 3 to 4 kgs lighter than the stock exhaust. Very mean, very sleek. And the sound is amazing. Not sure how much justice the mics are doing, because in person this sounds so amazing. Looks like
makes you feel that you are riding a proper super bike. The triple cylinder noise is coming amazingly well from this exhaust. The stock exhaust was bullshit in front of it. We have also installed the Carpool Ride. This thing is the navigation system. Let's see how it works, because I just showed you how to install this. It's a pretty simple installation. Let's back this Tiger up and see how the Carpool Ride thing works. This small 5-inch unit directly mounted over the TFT screen of the Tiger. When you switch the engine on, the interface of the Carpool Ride is very similar to what you have on the cars. This is the proper Apple CarPlay system, 5-inch version in front of you. You can just navigate to any place. I will navigate to home from here, showing 6:52 as arrival time, 49 minutes. We can do a start. Start, okay. And I have turned off this thing, the turn-by-turn navigations, because I don't need it. But yeah, this should work absolutely fine. This is the biggest use case personally for me of Carpool Ride. The second benefit of having this Carpool Ride thing is you don't need to have your phone mounted, because mounting a phone wherever you mount it, be it here or any other place on the handlebar, it introduces it to vibrations, which kind of destroys the camera on the phone. I've experienced it once, so I wouldn't want to experience it again, and that's why I don't recommend mounting the phone. Not sure how efficient the touch is with the gloves. Yeah, it's working decently fine, huh? It's working fine. To my surprise, the touch sensitivity is spot on. Oh wow, I love you guys. I love your helmet, yaar. Wow. Damn. This without a baffle is crazy. 1 year that I spent with the Tiger, it was sleeping. The Scorpion exhaust has woken it up. Like I was saying, the only reason I mounted the Carpool Ride here was that it is in complete line of sight. I don't have to look down and again look up on the road, which kind of diverts the attention. This is just perfect. Oh ho ho! This is craziness. Lovely. When you are riding it at a constant speed like I'm doing right now, it sounds okay, but when you open the throttle, wow, it's woken up. The exhaust has given it a brand new character. This Scorpion exhaust is almost 4 kgs lighter than the stock exhaust. Looks a lot more sleeker and sounds amazing, like you can hear right now. Wow. I hope you guys enjoyed the new, renewed, reinvented rumble from the Tiger 900 engine. It is now sounding, like I said, absolutely wonderful to my ears when I'm riding this machine. So this is going to be something permanent on my videos going forward. And one more thing that's going to be permanent on my videos going forward is this Carpool Ride system, Carpool Ride Apple CarPlay system. Now this is something that you will see a lot. Let me know what you guys think of this sort of a navigation system, because this is something that is gaining popularity right now. Multiple brands are available. I decided to go with Carpool Ride. It's been there in the market for I think about 3-4 years already, and I've seen a lot of people using it, so I thought why not get one for myself as well. If you are interested in buying a Carpuride variant for your motorcycle. This is a 5-inch variant. They also have a 7-inch variant as well. Check out the link in the description box below so that you can pick the right variant for you. This is absolutely amazing for people who like to tour, and hence you see it on my motorcycle. So that is it for this video, guys. I look forward to seeing you again in the next video. Till then, ride safe and enjoy the rumble.